pollination takes place by bottom of the water. So that is known as the hypohydrophilic. Okay. Generally, it is known as marine. Okay. It is known as sea grass. That is known as the Jostera. That is known as the Jostera. So in Jostera, it means so when that pollen grains are ribbon shaped. Ribbon shape and long. When the pollen grains are released into the water, so this pollen grains are swimming in the water. Okay, by the long, okay, and ribbon shape like structure. So this pollen grains are received by. Okay, so it makes the stigma. So that is known as that. Okay. So cross pollination takes place by the bottom of the water, that is known as hypohydrophily. So it is known as the sea grass. Jostera is a parent. So it is an objective pollen grains are ribbon shaped and long. Okay. So then in anemophilic and hydrophilic, generally flowers are not attract and they do not produce nectar. Form nectar because so it is not necessary to the plant. Okay, generally it takes place by the wind or water. Right? That is known as hydrophilic. Abiotic factors are abiotic agents is the component. Next one, biotic agents. Biotic agents. In that biotic agents, so generally pollination takes place by animals. Okay. Most common method of okay biotic agent, most popularly used as biotic agent so that is known as insects. Okay, mostly that honeybees is the object of it. Honeybees, right? So then it is that most popularly used as a biotic agent insects. Example, that is one is that honeybees. For example, pollination is another different type of that okay, insects, birds, animals have different type of the living organism. For example, if pollination takes place by insects, that is known as entomophily. That is known as entomophily. Next, pollination takes place by birds. That is known as ornithophily. Next, pollination takes place by animals. That is known as zoophily. pollination is takes place by snails. That is known as melopophily. Pollination takes place by bats. So that is known as chiropterophily. Pollination takes place by reptiles. Therophily. Pollination takes place by snakes. Ophiophily. Okay. So reptiles means generally is known as therophily. They are mainly squirrels. Squirrels. Insects. Example: moth, flies, wasps, ants. Okay, ornithophily, hummingbird, sunbird. Okay, so that is known as a different type of the. Okay, so mechanism. Okay, in this, for example, is the objective before pollination takes place by ants. That is known as vermicophily. So different type of the mechanisms are present, right? So in this, generally animal pollinated plants and insects pollinated plants showing up that different adaptations. Different adaptations. For example, pollination takes place by the insects. Okay, flowers are large, means petals are large. Pollination takes place by insects. So plants having adaptations. So flowers are large, petals are colorful. They produce nectars. Nectars. Okay. So generally, in that insects are pollinated. Next, pollen grains are sticky. Sticky. When the pollen grains are sticky, then pollen grains are attached to the body of the insects or the animals, right? For example, different type of the animals also involve. For example, rodents. So next one, arboreal. Arboreal means tree dwellings. Dwellers. Arboreal. Next, lizard. Squirrels. Snakes. So different adaptations are participated in the pollination process. Okay. For example, some plants are okay, flies and beetles. Flies and beetles are attracted by foul odor of flowers. Foul odor of flowers. Okay, some means flies and beetles are attracted by foul odors of flowers. They are passed in pollination. Foul odor means bad smell. Right. So after that, so it means these animals are okay attracted. Animals are visit to the flowers. Okay, are visit to the plants for obtaining. Okay, so it means flies and beetles are attracted by foul odor of flowers. Okay, in some plants, and animals are okay. So attracted by that. Okay, visit to the plants attracted by the colorful petals and nectar is then these animals are so visit to that. Okay, flowers for getting. Okay, so pollen grains and nectar, they are considered as rewards by the plants to animals. They are known as pollen rewards. Okay. This showing of the inflorescence 6 feet in height. Inflorescence. It is safe place for laying of eggs to that insects. Okay. After that, one plant is also there. For example, in yucca plant, one is moth. Tegeticula, Yucasilla, Tegeticula, Yucasilla, okay, laying eggs. In the lacula of the ovary, ovary of flower. Okay, this is an important point. If two different organisms both are symbiosis, if moth is not available, the plant do not so producing of the seeds. Okay. If plant is not available, then this moth, so do not lay eggs. Okay, so that's why both are mutual relationship between one to each other. So if anyone is not present, they do not complete their life cycle. So that is the important point. See that Amorphophallus and in yucca plant. Okay, so there are some other parts provided by the plant to the insects.